Stillman and Jeannot will go head to head. So Saros makes a huge save. Uppercut by Jeannot. And then an overhand right, and down they go. Stillman really didn't want much of that.
No, he didn't want to back down, and so he dropped his gloves quickly and tried to get the seatbelt on Jeannot before Tanner could get going there. And then she got loose, got a couple good shots. A little bit of a late hit. We'll see how this gets going.